the reason for the demonstration is because of our auxiliary bishop Moses Chikwe and the driver. They were snatched on the 27th of December 2020. So for how many days now we've not been seeing him, we've not been hearing anything about him. So that's why we are now demonstrating, doing the procession, praying our rosary to intercede so that our Mother Mary will help us. Anywhere he is, they will release him.
Have you heard anything from the kidnappers?
We've not.
Okay, at what point was he kidnapped?
Annunciation.
The parish of Annunciation.
Parish, where he's.